Okay.
So, sometimes when working with cones or working on the corners or working figure eights, people see the two cones first on the side. Some organizations, when you're figurating the cones, there could be people, and sometimes people take a big route around them. Hauk, boost. When they're going out here, they're really keeping their distance. If these are people, and I would be evaluating, I would say they're afraid of something. Improve your speed.